take Button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Hard for that one. Congratulations.
So after a day of race to a close, Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet. And what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Strong increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
Daniel Ricciardo certainly impressed me today. An incredible performance.
It's time to check out the Constructors' standings. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? Was today a good day for you? Did you feel comfortable in the wet weather today? What was the secret ingredient for your performance today? everything.